also prevent price increases for 1 year.
Every Thursday night on CBS, right here on Channel 8, there's a mystery to solve on the TV show Elementary. Elementary's a hit. And this season, the writers sought help from two math experts from Rochester. Tonight, I show you exactly how these whip-smart professors are helping Hollywood. They are this week's extraordinary people.
But it's about 1.6, is it 1.8?
0.618.
Jonathan Farley and Tony Harkin are gifted academics, and they're on a mission to bring math to the masses.
Math isn't really that hard when it's presented in the right way.
Mathematics, reason, and imagination will help reveal the truth.
If you've ever seen Flatlands, the movie, or the TV show Numbers,
we all use math every day.
You've gotten a taste of their work. Their company is called Hollywood Math and Science Consulting. Jonathan started it in 2003 because he was tired of seeing junk math in the movies.
How's business?
It's good. We just did an episode, worked on an episode of the hit TV show Elementary.
Previously on Elementary.
For this episode of Elementary, the show's writers gave Farley and Harkin the answers to five formulas and asked them to come up with the math. But that's not all.
Here's an example of something.
They were sent nine notebooks and told to fill them with data based on the number known as Belphegor's prime.
These are what they sent us. They like the size, color scheme, I suppose.
Jonathan, Tony, we need you to fill these up with formulas and numbers.
Yeah.
Every single one of these?
About, I think they said like 40 pages in each.
They wanted 20 pages front and back.
Okay, yeah,
so it totaled 40 pages in each book.
Yeah. A huge amount of time.
Yeah, it was a lot of time.
Were you just making things up?
No, I was basing it on real stuff.
Scans are still coming through.
See the notebook paper plastered on the wall? That's the work of Farley and Harkin. Same with this notebook and the sheets of paper on that headboard.
I think they should make more movies and TV shows about math.
Well, I'm not sure if we're really smart or if there's just a lot of math phobia in society that is preventing people from really being interested in it as much as they could be.
You're dispelling the phobia one episode of television at a time.
That's exactly the purpose of Hollywood Math and Science.
Farley and Harkin grew up in Brockport. Farley teaches at Morgan State University in Baltimore, Harkin at RIT. They're mathematicians, not marketers.
Bookended by 13 zeros.
But their work for Hollywood is a big win for math and science. If you'd like to learn more about Hollywood Math and Science Film Consulting, we've got a link to their website.